The Sea Wolf emerges from the depths carrying 100 men who have lived apart from the Earth's atmosphere longer than anyone in history. A small flotilla greets the nuclear sub as she surfaces off New London after 60 days of totally submerged cruising, holder of still another endurance record. Officers and crew kept up a full duty schedule throughout, breathing the same air that was aboard when hatches were sealed for the dive into the Atlantic. A demonstration in the ocean depths that paradoxically has high significance for future voyagers into outer space. Proof that man can carry his own environment into nature's most hostile realm.